An asteroid passing by Earth, set to make pretty close contact today, relatively speaking. It's a box truck sized asteroid, imagine that, about the size of a little U-Haul maybe, flying about 2,200 miles above the Earth's surface. Astronomers expect it to turn into a big fireball and disintegrate in the atmosphere. That'd be quite a show. They say the bigger debris could fall as small meteorites.